Now I'm going to show you how to play that xylophone part on your piano. This is the low part of my piano, so you have to find the lowest. This is C, D, E, F, G. I'll use my fingers like mallets, but I make sure that I play it with a tip. Please don't put your fingers like this, make them round. This is also a good practicing for our good hand position. Like this, not like this, like this. So I'll put one finger on G, one finger on D. C, D, E, F, G. This one is my G, this one is my D. I'll do 8 times G. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now I'll do 4 this. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, and 3. So you have to have your pianos ready. Put your fingers like mallets. Play it with me. 1, 2, ready, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. Again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. Again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3. Last time. Were you able to do it if I don't count that loud? You have to count it on your own head. Do it on your own head. I'm not going to count. You count by yourself. 1, 2, ready, let's go. Again. It's really not easy to count it on your head, is it? Next time, I'll show you how that we will put it together with the recorder.